YouTube, what it do? It's your boy, man, Trendy Molly, coming back with another reaction video. Shout out to the whole Molly gang, man. The last couple days, man, I've been evaluating myself, getting myself ready, man, for this 10,000 subscribers. So I've been motivating myself and getting myself mentally prepared for this, man. So I appreciate all my subscribers, man, that's been down with the Molly crew since day one, man. We've been reaching these goals real fast, man. You know what I'm saying? And this shit is overwhelming, but at the same time, it's just telling me that I need to go, you know, even harder, man, and just grind for y'all, man. And that's what I'm gonna do, man. I'm gonna start grinding even harder for y'all, man. Real talk. So make sure y'all get down in the comment section. Let me know what videos y'all want to see next, man. Y'all already know what time it is. But this one right here is gonna be something different, man. We about to check out DJ Academics saying that the UK rap scene is better than the US scene. Now, I want to know y'all opinion, man, real talk. After this video over, we about to check out the video. I want to know y'all opinion, man. I want to know how y'all feel about DJ Academics saying that. Now, I've been saying it, you know what I'm saying? And all my day one Molly crew members, man, that really, you know what I'm saying, that's down with me, that watch me live streaming anything, I'm always taking up for the UK music, man. The grime scene, the drill scene, everything that the UK has to offer, I'm always taking up for it. But we're going to see what DJ Academics say, man. Real talk. Let's get into the video. If you're new, smash that subscribe button for your boy, man. Chicago to the UK, y'all know we rep, y'all know we stepping. Let's get into the video. Get. By the way, shout out to Ann Reports Media, man. This is where I got the video, man. Salute to your channel, man. Keep doing your thing, man. Keep the grind going. Cheat. Let's get it, man.
Wagwa, it's the Ann's Report. You know, our complex recently introduced a new series onto their channel. It's called Everyday Struggle. It features DJ Academics and Joe Budden on the series, and every day they discuss different topics in the music scene in America. And in this specific episode, they're talking about UK rappers. It comes up in conversation, and they made a couple points that I'm sure you lot will be interested in. I wanna hear. They give their views on Giggs, his verse on the More Life album, and they talk about UK rappers in general. Have a listen to this clip.
Hey, that big hey. You went crazy on that, man. Real
the
talk.
The Batman line. People go crazy for it. What do you think?
Regardless, listen, it's a whack verse. All right.
Come
Giggs
on.
Is dope.
DJ Academics.
But it's a whack verse. He has another verse on More Life. It's on No Long Talk. I like it. But I think it's opening up to another and probably bigger discussion. So we're getting to find out that these artists like Skepta, Stormzy. Stormzy was at Coachella. Patch. Shut it down.
I love Stormzy. Shout out to Stormzy.
Oh, shout out Stormzy, okay. Man. Real talk.
Right. I'm surprised.
And Giggs, like even Dave, they're now actually their music is traveling across the sea, right? Across the ocean. And it's now getting to the US. And the motherfucking
told y'all, man.
Accent they got is really turned a lot of people off, but I think we're gonna get used to it.
I understand it.
Dialects.
It's gonna start. People gonna start understanding.
Course, UK talking, UK slanging. We're hearing how they rap over beats. I think it's dope. I think eventually people will get it.
Are you going to be seeing Bruv?
Told y'all, man.
Not me personally, but you never know.
When you say eventually, how long do you think this might take? London, for quite some time, has been figuring out how to break their hip-hop scene. Stormzy, great. Skepta, great. Giggs, great. The biggest artist in hip-hop is championing their sound. Will this continue? Will grime grow?
And by the way, let me say this about just UK rap.
You heard Joe Budden, will grime grow?
If you haven't studied really most of them yet, they're rapping better than the average US rapper. That's they're spitting more bars, dead serious.
Really?
Of course, we're not
saying,
talking about
they're saying a lot of words. But well, the style out there is very different. They're still using a lot of words out there when they rap. They're great with flows out there. Over here, you don't hear many rappers that
yeah,
use
we
so
too
many
slow,
words,
man. Our rappers
to
sound too
topic, but we're very
too much lean rap, man.
We're melody based. They're still rapping over
here. Yeah.
So do you agree? Better rapping overall.
Come on, say it, Joe Budden. Say
I'm
it.
I'm not mad at the Giggs verse. I mean,
no,
if I'm answering the question.
We need Joe Budden to
overrated,
say it.
Overrated, underrated.
UK
what are we comparing it to?
No,
the rest of Giggs.
Yeah, just in general, the verse
the,
and the future of grime. If you see it becoming
right now,
big here,
UK got them.
I see
UK got us.
American
right now,
fans
got
are not
US.
Gonna. They didn't react well when Drake dropped More Life. and they had ignorant. The grunt. Okay, sure.
We're ignorant and we don't like change. And we
on
don't
the
like
real, that's new. A lot of like that's a lot of the problem.
New and different. So I'm not mad. We killed Drake. We killed Drake for that. But if there's one person that we would accept it from, it's Drake.
Nah, the point that DJ Academics wants to get across is that UK rappers lyrically right now are doing much more than America. Obviously, you've got exceptions like Kendrick Lamar, J. Cole, and so on. These guys put a lot of effort into their lyrics, but a lot of American rappers are, you know, melody based. Whereas, you know, UK rappers started off as just raw spitters, you know, pirate radio things, you know, freestyle sets. That's how the grime genre grew into what it is today.
Yeah.
You can't be no grime rapper or anything like that without practicing.
They really feel it. You know what I'm saying? UK rappers really feel what they say.
Sound system days, you know. It all stems from them old school vibes. And yeah, Joe Budden says
they're still using a lot of words out there when they rap. They're still they're great with flows out there.
UK rappers are still rapping a lot. They're still spitting a lot of bars. And he says this is because the UK is behind, you know, on that music thing. And America's more melody based, and they're not rapping as much anymore because obviously they used to rap a lot back in the 90s.
Joe Budden, he just didn't want to admit it.
And in the 90s, and obviously they don't spit as much right now, so that's a valid point. But yeah, let me know what you lot think about this. Leave a comment on this video. You lot start the discussion, you know. That's what this channel's for, to open up the discussion. Leave a like as well, and let me know if you think UK rap is gonna break America. And let me know if you think the sound's gonna take over. You know, they've taken over before. You've seen Adele, she's got the game on lock. You know, it seems to happen every now and again. Maybe there is a UK takeover, but make sure you subscribe to this channel to stay up to date on all the UK news. Everything say you won't miss a thing, but this is the Ends Report. That's all from me.
Hey, where's Carlos? Where's Carlos?
Hey, shout out to Ends Report Media, man. Make sure y'all go subscribe to his channel. Seems like he got great content, man. Let me know in the comment section what y'all feel about this, man. Please let me know. Give me y'all honest opinion about this. And I got some U.S. Subscribers as well. So hopefully we can have a good, you know, debate in the comment section, man. Let me know what videos y'all want to see next as well, man. I think this is going to be a hot topic right here. Once again, shout out to Ends Reports TV. Cause this is where I got it from, man. Go subscribe to his channel. Link will be down in the description for this video, man. Y'all already know what time it is. Molly Crew, stand up. Pull up, hop out, bite. It's the gang. AK, we on the way. Chill.